the bathroom.
Oh, fuck.
Bird offs herself to express her undying gratitude.
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Checked her pulse?
She's gone.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow. No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. I'm a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
Wanna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. Let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
I don't know what to say. Never was any good at this stuff.
No, you don't need to talk. You did more for her than anyone else.
I had a motive to find her, Judy. You know that.
It's what you bring that counts. You gave her the freedom to choose.
Yeah, maybe. Just never imagined she'd choose this.
Her condition
couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had. Last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past, so.
And
it puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone.
Anything come?
Do anything for the boss. Of course. Tomorrow. I can. Of course. Thanks for the chance.